getting the hunt on out here at the new little creek site and came across the first dinosaur material. There's pieces of Hadrosaur tooth. Here's another one here. Got another Hadrosaur tooth here. Oop. Just came across another Hadrosaur tooth here. Just came across another Hadrosaur spit tooth here. Super sweet Hadrosaur tooth here. Been picking up a ton of Hadrosaur teeth and spit teeth, and haven't been filming them because those would be stopping every 2 seconds to film one, you know. Probably got about 15 or 20 so far. I just came across this cool gator scoot, or croc scoot, I should say. Check that out. That's cool. Sweet! So blessed to be allowed to come here. Thank you, sir. Another little bone here that I've put together from pieces. Poked around to see if I could find anything else, but that's all that's sitting here right now. Just picked up that piece of bone. Here's another Hadrosaur spit tooth here. Little vertebrae. Here's another vertebrae right here. Looks like these may be pieces that go together. It's hard to tell. Yep. Oop. Yep, these pieces definitely go together to form one vertebrae. That's really cool. I just came across this. It's a hoofcore. Probably Hadrosaur. That's really cool, man. That's really cool.
Sweet.
Another dino site. Come to a new area that I haven't been accessing before. What I got here. I think this is a nano, dude. Oh my god, it is. What? Holy crap, dude. Nanotyranus. Rooted gator tooth, I think. What else is right in this pile?
Sick!
Hunting at the dino site on the other side. Probably about 35 minutes since I found that nano and bazinga. the same day. Still are collecting. We got another nano here, yep.